All right, and last one, integration of dx upon under root a square minus x square. And this is equal to sine inverse x upon a plus c. So write down these two formulas also. Hello, Ahmed.
Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm good. Revised everything?
No, sir. Like last class, I didn't attend the last class.
You didn't attend the last class, right? Right. So,
yes, sir.
Please get the last class lecture videos, right?
Yes, sir. I will.
All right. And write down the 6 formulas. This is the new topic we started in the last class.
Yes, sir. I just know I wrote all the. Yes, sir. Just now I wrote all the formulas.
All right. So most of the questions you will face in this type of topic is directly formula based. All right.
Yes, sir.
So if you have the formulas, you can solve it very easily. Write down a question. Integration dx upon x square minus 25. All right. So if you compare this, we can write it like dx upon x square minus 5 square. Right?
Yes, sir.
So this we can compare with the standard formula, integration dx upon x square minus a square.
Yes, sir. 1 by 2 a log.
1 by 2 a log.
Modulus of x minus a by x plus a plus c.
Absolutely correct. So can anybody tell me the answer of this? Just use this formula here. See, 1 upon 2a, a here is 5, log x minus 5 upon x plus 5, plus c. All right.
Okay, so.
All right, next question. So this way you can solve all the questions very easily. Integration of dx upon 16 minus x square. All right, try to solve it. I'll give you a few minutes. I need the answers on chat. Alan, check again. For the sine inverse formula, we have under root, right? And in this question, we do not have under root.
Yes, okay.
Right. All right. Ahmed, please send the answer in the chat. I need all the answers in the chat. Please put the value of a also there. All right, so we can compare this with, we can write it dx upon 4 square minus x square. So comparing this with 1 upon a square minus x square. So please tell me the formula for this.
1 by 2 a log modulus of a plus x by a minus x plus c.
All right, so this is 1 upon 2 a is 8, 4 here. So 8 log 4 plus x upon 4 minus x plus c. Next question. Integration dx upon 4x square minus 36. Try to solve it. You can write it as integration dx upon 2x whole square minus 36, right? Take 2x as t, substitution method, and try to solve it further. I'll give you a few minutes. All right, sir. Ahmed, Alan, Aryan. Hello, Jiga.
Hello, sir.
Everything good?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You are late in today's class.
So I was not having proper internet to join.
Not having proper internet. All right. So please write down all these formulas.
Sure, sir.
All right. All the questions of today's class will be based on this. All right. Tell me when you're done.
Yes, sir, I have copied it.
All right. So we are solving questions based on that formula. So in here, we can write it like this, dx upon 4x square. So we can write 2x whole square minus 6 square, right? So Jiva, can you tell me what formula do you see here? What standard formula?
X square minus a square is equal to
x square minus a square. Absolutely, absolutely. So this is x square minus a square, but in this question we have 2x whole square, right? So x becomes 2x. What we do? We use substitution. So we say let's put 2x equals to t. So 2dx will be dt. So dx will be half dt, right? Yes or no, everyone? Yes, all right.
Yes, sir.
So the question becomes dx is half dt, 2x square, t square minus 6 square. So half ko le jao bahar, integration of dt upon t square minus 6 square. The formula of this, who can tell me?
So here t square is x square, right?
Yes.
So the same formula.
1 by 2 a log a plus a plus x by a minus x plus t.
All right, a plus x upon a minus x or x plus a upon x minus a. Look at this, x square minus a square we have.
So
it's x minus a upon x plus a.
Right. So please tell me the final answer here. Put the value of a also.
1 by 12 log mod of 2x minus c by 2x plus c mod plus c.
Absolutely. So we can put the value. This is not 12, this is 24. Right? 2a, so 2 into 6, 12 again. This half is already there. Log t is 2x minus 6 upon 2x plus 6. I hope this thing is clear.
How 12? 24.
See, this half is also there, right? Out of the substitution.
Okay, so we'll take that 12 out of the integration, right? Okay, fine, fine.
All right. Note it down. I'll give you the next question. All right. So that was the basic type of questions. I hope everyone is clear about that. Ahmed, Alan, Aryan, Jeeva,
yes, sir.
Zed.
Yes, sir.
All right. So now this is also a very important topic. How to integrate this type of questions, right? Dx upon quadratic equation. So in class 10th, CBSE deleted something which is very important. We are going to learn it right now. If you have a question like this, integration of 2x square plus x minus 1. All right. So you can see this pattern is exactly this. There is a method called completing the square method. You have to use this method when you integrate all the questions. All right, of this type. So what is completing the square? Take this thing, 2x square plus x minus 1. Make the coefficient of x square 1. How? Take 2 common. So x square plus x by 2 minus 1 by 2. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
All right. Now what you have to do? This is 2. X square plus multiply a 2. This x is here and divide by 2. So this becomes 1 upon 4. Yes or no?
Yes.
And as soon as you get this value, just add 1 upon 4 square here, subtract 1 upon 4 square here, and minus half is there. All right, this step is clear.
So could you explain this step again?
All right. 2 x square plus x by 2. All right, what you have to do? Take this middle term, divide by 2, add and subtract by this square. All right. Take coefficient of x here, divide by 2 square. So half divided by 2 is 1 upon 4 and square. So add 1 upon 4 square, subtract 1 upon 4 square, minus half. Why I did this? This is very important to know. We are trying to create perfect square. Perfect square means a plus b whole square. The formula for this is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So we already have x square here. And in the middle term, we have to get 2ab. So to make it 2ab, I can write 2, a is x. So b will be 1 upon 4 because we have x upon 2. So if I multiply by 2, I have to divide by 2. This step is clear? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So as soon as I got b, I have to add b square. If I add a number, I have to subtract a number also. Man ki mauj nahi chalti hai maths mein. So what we get? We get this is x plus 1 upon 4 whole square minus 1 upon 16 minus 1 upon 2. Right? And multiplied by 2. So this term becomes 2x plus 1 upon 4 whole square minus this is 9 upon 16. So put this value in the question. Then you can compare this with the x square minus a square formula, right? Substitute this as t, you will get the answer. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
All right, so please note down the question, try to solve it on your own without looking at the solution. I'll give you a few minutes. Try to complete the square by yourself. Got it?
Your voice is lagging.
Your voice is very low. There.
Sir, I didn't hear anything you said. Your voice was lagging.
Voice was lagging.
Sir, your voice was lagging.
All right. I'm saying, did you get the answer? I'm already not to be in the next class.